are going to see a new topic in your maths class.
We are going to multiply 43 into 24. First, you take 4. 4 is in the ones place. So, you multiply 4 with 3 and then you multiply with 4. So, 4 threes are 12. So, in that 12, you write 2 alone in the ones place and 1 carry to here. Then you multiply 4 with 4. 4 fours are 16. 16 plus 1, 17. Now you are going to multiply with 2 with 3 and 4. So 2 is in the place of tens. So in ones place, you write 0 first, then you start. 2 into 3, 6. 2 fours are 8. Then you add. 2 plus 0, 2. 6 plus 7, 13. You carry 1 to hundreds column. Then 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Now, your answer is 1032. Here, you are going to multiply 61 into 30. So, in the ones place, if you are seeing, 0 is here. So, anything you multiply with 0, you get only 0. So, 0 into 1, 0. And 0 into 6, also 0. I already told in the 3 is in the tens place. So you write before going to multiply with 3, you write 0 in the ones place. Then you multiply 3 with 1 and 6. So 3 into 1, 3. 3 into 6, 18. Then you add. Now 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 3, 3. Then 8, 1. Now your answer is 1830. The simple way, the same sum you multiply like this. 61 into 30. So here 0 is present. So anything you multiply with 0, you get only 0. So at the first, that one place, ones place, you put 0. Then you multiply with 3. 3 into 1, 3. Then 3 into 6, 18. You do like this also. Okay, one more example I'm going to say. Look at here. 35 into 50. So here 10 is present. So you write 0. Then you multiply with 5 into 5 and 5 into 3. 5 5s are 25. So you write 5. Then remaining is 2. 5 3s are 15. 15 plus 2, 17. So your answer is 1750.
Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class.